Hey guys, welcome to Couch Co-op once again. We're going to be playing Metal Slug X.
Woo!
And this is one we've kind of been having in our queue for a while now. Yeah. We do like this game, or I like this game.
No, I like it too.
Okay.
I remember playing the original in the arcade
as a kid.
It wasn't when it just came out, but there was a place that we played putt-putt as a kid in Farmington. Oh. And they had this cabinet, and it looked pretty cool because there was a dude riding a camel, and you're shooting and stuff.
And
it was in a desert. I thought it was a pretty cool game.
Yeah. I mean, it's always hard to keep the tanks in this game.
Yeah.
The metal slugs, as they call them.
For sure.
But, do you want to play the Japanese version? Or let's just do that. I don't think there's a difference.
Yeah, whatever. So, this game originally came out in 1999, March. There was one big difference between...
it says right there.
Oh, original mode. Yeah.
Well, no. Made in 1999 by SNK.
Oh, derp. as you can see, it was made by SNK. So all this information is on the screen, and I just like to read
it out. It's on a lot of platforms, so you could probably find it somewhere. But, it's like Contra, that kind of thing, run and gun. Or shoot-em-ups. I don't know if you really...
I would say side-scrolling shoot-em-up instead of side-scrolling beat-em-up.
Yeah.
It's a good genre to label it as. So we got a. Why do they just say the buttons and not necessarily tell you what they do?
Yeah, right. I always hate that.
A button is that. C button is that. Okay, cool.
C button's up top.
Alright. I'm just going to hit buttons. Is there a special in this? I forget. It's been a long time since I played this.
No.
So it's a shoot and jump pretty much?
You get weapon power ups, but you have a limited amount of ammo.
Okay.
Yes.
A button to continue or next?
Wait. Let me double check. Yeah. Alright, you good to go?
Yeah, let's do this. You hit two player?
You have to tap in.
Okay. Did you do the credits thing to you in this game or no?
Have I beaten it, you mean?
No, it's credit zero. So you have to do the credits.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. No. Alright. This is the credits and this is start.
Okay.
Let me do a bunch of credits first. So we can beat this. Yeah, you just must be better. Yes.
Okay. How do I get jumping?
I think it's start. Oh, maybe it's not start. Okay. Alright, these are the characters. So
Tarma, Eerie, Marco, and Flo.
Yeah. Or Theo. I think it is Theo.
Theo, okay. What? Theo.
Yes, because it's F-I-O.
Oh, Theo, okay. My bad, that makes sense. Forgive me.
I'll be Armand, I guess.
Marco looks kind of crazy. I think I'll be down with Marco.
Start, fire. Okay, it's Y.
Y? Marco! Polo! Mission 1, start! So, what's the shoot? Y.
Should've probably been before. I'm gonna use myself with you.
I'm yellow hair, you're brown hair.
Alright, so we do... Oh yeah, you played this one.
Yeah, you gotta save
them. Oh yeah, save the hostages.
Shoot those hostages?
No, you can't. You have to actually free them. Shoot them to free them. Oh, crap. Grenade! Do I have any? No,
I
don't.
Oh, shoot. I just...
Yeah, I do. Oh, I'm just... I'm going to chase in the wrong direction.
Okay. So, we're supposed to be Nazis?
Yeah, kind of more Red Army-ish. Yeah, but it's also, like, it's weird because right now we'll fight, what is it? Middle East. Oh, I didn't realize I had...
That would help. Oh, no. Oh, God. Thank you. I was just like, ah! What the two people on the bottom? What is that? Can we save?
Yeah, hostages. If we... Oh, yeah.
Put the combo.
I guess that's just that one.
Yeah, it has perfect weapons. There's some meat over here. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Jump into that metal slug. Heavy machine gun. It's weird, man. One is signified by
a light. Oh, that's great. Heavy machine gun.
I always like the weapons in this game, or how the sprites are kind of designed.
But, oh, yeah, yeah, I like how it comes out weird like that. That's what I'm saying. Oh, you gotta hit the red one, okay.
Oh, yeah.
If you hit the red one, they all blow. Oh, God. Dude, why do I get stuck on the other side like that?
It's raising and has a gun on the turret on the bottom? Okay, that's what's good.
Oh no.
Heavy machine gun. Oh, it's fire.
You're doing solid at this game, brother.
Yeah. It's like I played this before. Yeah, fire to go off, okay. So it's released all the people, civilians out of fire, and I'm gonna go underneath and fire up.
Oh no. Thank you. Okay. Oh dear God. Cover you, buddy. Blast that thing.
There it goes. Oh, I think I lost my guy, though.
No, we did.
Cool. I was just like, no, my camel. The All-Star.
You got... You're great. Four players, brother.
Nice. Mission complete. Whoa. Look at me laughing.
Yeah, because you've won that round. Mission two. And I'm, like, sitting here shivering or something like that. Ooh, buddy.
Oh no, do I have to lose the candle? Oh, I let it to water. That's what I mean. Oh, you got a laser?
Yeah,
oh,
bro.
Aren't you BA? Jesus. I just like the weapons and just the, you know, the mild nostalgia since we played it probably as kids or whatever. Oh, they don't look like that. Bats. Zombies. Okay. They're not zombies. Mummies. Oh my god. I've been playing too many horror games or something.
Well, we did just play House of the Dead.
We go down here or we go up there? It says up, so I would assume we go up here. Thank you. I got you back. Hit that thing if you got the laser. You good? Oh, I got a shotgun? Heck yeah. Oh no!
What?
It's just a little car. This is
what awesome. The hell is that?
This is awesome! Gosh, this game is so much fun.
Dude, that's like the best weapon to have in this situation right now, too.
Right,
I'll blow that up.
This is awesome. Oh, I only had so many bullets. Damn it. I probably should have rationed that a little bit better.
Don't let that hit you. It'll kick me into a... Oh, I thought that could look.
He's scary.
I'm a bat. Blade shot. Thank you.
Firebomb. Oh. Oh gosh. Okay, I gotta stand back. I got your six for now.
Chicken came out. That was kind of funny. Ooh, shit.
I'll be down.
Oh no, I turned into one. Damn it.
You're good.
I thought I would get it before. Oh, I'm gonna move like a slug, dude. It sucks. Good news is that crap.
Oh shoot, watch out. Oh, that was
There is, when if you ever see a potion appear, let me get it, because it'll turn me back to a human.
I got you.
Oh, and I'm dead.
And I'm so good. Oh, no, I just turned into a zombie. My bad.
That's kind of funny.
This is pretty creative. I know this is a redo of two, but it's still pretty cool. She's got help. Oh no, that's bad. Don't shoot the bats above you. Do not shoot the. Okay, or do that. Be way smarter than me. Nice work. Locust?
Is that what that one?
Ooh.
Oh, damn. Watch
it's
out.
It's dynamite. Hey, there's a ruby down here. Yeah, I'll get these guys down here.
Cool. Oh, yeah. I thought we had to go up here and get it.
We probably did, but I'm just getting ahead of us. Well, I didn't even need to do that. You get that one. You're good. Oh,
Shaf.
You get 29 shots of that, bro.
Yeah.
Get down. Is that a potion or a bomb? Just bomb jump over there.
Who the hell released that? Was it the mummy?
Yeah, at the end.
Remember, if you see a plant or a potion, yeah, I get it. Oh, can I make it? Oh, I can.
Oh,
I didn't see the bat.
Oh, that's not what you want to
look out for the bat.
Hit start.
Oh, oh shit.
No. It's the R button, right?
Yeah.
I'll steady
machine gun.
Oh, come on. Well, that's not smart. Doesn't matter if you hit me, I'm already turned. I think you're so smart.
What? What happened to the killing?
Thank you. Shotgun!
There you go, I got 28 more rounds of this. So it needs to go further this way. Okay. Watch out, don't turn here.
Did you get that? I don't know if you can go back that way.
Okay, huh? You have to go up, you see. I think we're gonna have to go that way anyways.
Just miss it and go down instead.
Can I go down? You want to go down if one and see what's up?
Is that what it is?
I'll follow you across. Go ahead and get it. Shoot down.
Oh, it turns you back. That's what that was. Oh, bats. Great. What did I fucking do with the bats?
Oh, God. He's back. Oh, what? Oh, no. What are these things? Oh, come on, I died with my shotgun. This is pathetic.
Okay.
I got a bomb, though. You good? He's got a duck.
God damn it. Is that what it is?
Yeah. For those, the dogs who can't help. I got you, Jack. You good? Bam!
You bad!
Alright.
Do this. Can we save that?
I don't think we can go back here.
Oh, there's a back.
Yeah, go ahead, man.
Alright. Ooh-wee!
Look at I got the last one, so.
I'll just get the camera, but you get the power up then.
Heavy machine gun.
Ooh,
heavy machine gun.
Got kitty cat. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Oh my god. I ejector seated that.
Dude, can I hit it? Did it hit him?
Oh shit.
The rocket.
Oh shit.
Rocket.
Oh! Not pretty.
Did not know that was gonna happen. Oh damn it, sorry. Press the wrong button.
How do you...
Rocket launcher. Oh, crap, I mean. Oh, are you kidding me? How did you put me down there? What?
I probably shouldn't have
been. Heavy machine gun.
The thing that sucks, you can't just hit him.
Yeah, you have to like shoot, jump. It's like a burst fire. Oh no! I just hate that.
Laser. I already committed to the jump, but it's much too late.
Come on! I'm doing the direct opposite of what I did last round.
Heavy machine gun.
There's now.
Heavy machine gun.
Oh, what? I fell off the side. Machine
gun.
Oh, come on.
You're
intelligent about this.
Yes.
Good job, my bad, dude.
No, you're fine, bro. That was so unfortunate. Ugh.
Mission complete!
That was the biggest pain in the boss. Pain in the ass boss.
Right?
Mission.
Like, not enjoyable. Start.
Thank you. Firebomb!
Did we not go down there? That's what it was. That's what it was.
What's your name?
Oh, hey. Because Grim says A a lot, it just sounds funny. No, I just said not A. Oh. Nice soundtrack, you know? It's like... jazz?
Yeah, it's like the lounge music.
Yeah.
Space lounge music.
But it's you know, it's up. I was seeing if I could hit that gate thing, but I guess not.
Pigs.
Damn pigs, son.
Which I've heard up top, I don't know if you get it, but if we're up, we can first get it down.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh come on, this one. I'll talk about this one, right?
Wow, this guy's doing a ton of hits.
Turkey?
From Rockets. It doesn't really matter. Does it?
I don't know.
Oh, no! I got hasty.
Oh, I can't get the shield on this side. Oh, wow.
I got stones? Oh, I thought it would hit the roof. Oh. Ooh, okay.
Invincible. This won't count.
No. Oh, wow.
Nice. Ooh, it's a big one. I got the red gem. I think that's probably what
it is.
Talking to fuel or the small
five jet propulsion. Jet exhaust.
Oh, they're talking tanks on us. Four. That's pretty cool. I don't know.
Yeah.
It's gonna shot the shells or whatever. I love the degradation of the hull of the ship.
Yeah,
it's
like,
oh, it's
going
to be fire. It's not getting
too
much.
Oh, damn it. I had nowhere to go.
Oh, there you go. Boom!
Yeah, such a good game.
Yeah, good points. Oh, no! I want some. No, no, no. You got that.
Drop shot!
Drop shot?
Oh.
Oh, it's
what?
Like, it's something like a rocket fell thing.
Thank you.
See, I got hit by a bullet. Nice.
Oh, no, that is really. Oh, so those don't. That's what the problem was. Is that frickin'.
Got a freaking plant. Got him. Got him.
Oh, he's fine.
What's up with that missile? It's slow coming at you. Oh, I can. Oh, I thought you could just hold the button. Like, yes! Just hold the button?
Oh my god, dude. Annihilation.
Just crash. Bam bam. Why would the planes be so low?
Yeah.
I mean, I know it's not a shooting game, but like.
She's kind of intuitive. To come down to their level.
Something
now
is modern.
Morgan.
You just get off there, left ratchet? That's some guts, man. Out. Come on, come on, oh my god, come on, come on. Get this fireball out of the air for you.
Oh, there's gas, get the gas. Oh!
Oh no. Jump out of there. Check those CDOs, cars. Aw, oh, damn it.
I was gonna say.
I'm like, this is too good!
Oh no! Oh.
So when the exhaust comes on the bottom, it's when it's about to blow. Oh no! Like, it's about to blow, but crap, there's a fire turret.
So
almost done.
Yeah, yes. Boy. Yeah.
No prisoners. Lame.
I got one.
No, I got no prisoners.
Uh-oh.
Mission complete. Mission four. Start.
What's not the world?
Is it really back to
it? Or Napa?
Oh, my goodness. What?
Oh, I just put motorcycle in the
heavy machine gun.
Oh, I got all fat. What does that mean? What does that mean?
You ate too much food.
There's no such thing as eating too much.
Yeah, actually, I forgot about that in this game. If you eat too much of the fried stuff... Oh.
Oh, I blew up! Not because of food, but like the grenade actually hit me.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Trap shot.
Oh, I thought I fell.
Thank you. Okay.
That's a good one. Yeah. For the record.
Shoot, I'm just throwing
a missile. Oh, no.
I'm invincible. Oh, it's multiple missions.
Oh no.
Probably feeling this way.
Heavy machine gun.
Get my six. Oh god, I didn't see that job. I was like, wow, that's a really pathetic missile. What are all those?
Oh my god, why is that?
Laser.
Jesus. Oh my god! I thought I killed them all. Did I not kill them all? That was kind of crazy.
Watch out, okay?
Ha! What's he doing?
Is he duking?
Yeah.
That's hilarious. See, like, our helper?
Does. Yeah.
That's pretty awesome.
Wow.
Heavy machine gun.
Don't eat too many of those.
Watch out, losers.
Oh, damn it! I was looking at the pigs trying to jump above.
Oh, crap. I'm a glutton.
I told you.
I'm not trying. I think the little guy who's helping us is making my day. What is going on?
There's so much chaos, I can't tell.
I blew up with a laser. Laser!
I have no idea what's going to respond on that one.
Here, I'll help. Blow them all.
Kill them all.
Ooh. God, you whip that guy up!
Thank you.
Take the power of the
night. Oh, shit.
Let me know if you need to slow down the puzzle. Watch out for the drop.
That is fantastic.
Oh, shoot. Is that a Oh shit. It's lighting me up. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Oh, come on! Got him, nice job.
You're great. I was just like trying nonstop just to freaking kill that thing. Oh my Mrs. god. Complete.
Mission 5. Start. I wonder if there's actually blood. Blood code? Because they're just like shooting white stuff like the milk. Oh, okay, that's why.
Oh, it's US mode.
Oh.
That's why. I bet the Japanese one. Oh, look at that. What? Oh, what did it press? What?
Oh. I fell on my head. Heavy machine gun.
Oh no, I jumped because...
Oh, what dodge. So stupid. The helicopter. Oh, I put the rocket to the knee. Oh no!
Oh no! Oh no!
We could have. Thank you. You're welcome.
Thank you. Laser gun. Oh my god.
Oh my god, my weapon is amazing.
Why is it so big? Get the red one. Laser gun.
Oh, come on, a duck. Heavy machine gun. Heavy machine gun.
That's only when they're like snaking together.
Oh. Oh my god. Go. Come on. Oh my god. No, you survived. Coming. Bats! Or is this train coming?
That's a little box. Look at how it's gonna
flash. Whoa! That was
nice. Close. Epic.
I got 7 bombs, dude.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, he came out and slashed me. Did he get on top of it?
I think so. Yeah, I don't think that's it though. No. Oh no.
Oh gosh. There's monsters.
There's gotta be a way to hit this.
Watch out, that guy's gonna come at you. It's like explode apparently.
See, like, how do you get up there? This is a question.
Levels. Oh, yes. How'd you get that to work, eh?
Oh, what?
On the floor. Good.
What? If they burn, it kills you? Is that what happened there?
I don't know.
So when they go red, it's red. You gotta go.
Oh, there's a frickin' tank.
Heavy machine gun. Rocket launcher.
Come on. He's trying to clear.
Oh.
Come on, bro.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Rocket launcher.
That's totally out of
my head. Oh my god. So I can't move and shoot at the same time?
No.
Sucks.
Restore turtle tour.
Ugh.
Shoot.
Oh my god! That never happened before.
Look out. I was invincible for a second still.
Oh, it homed in on me. What? How do you, what are you supposed to do with that? Okay, I don't know. Got it.
Those guys. Now think about it. 99?
Huh? Oh, not too... Huh. Too big Chevy?
Mission complete! Final mission. Heavy machine gun.
Oh, it's not good for you.
Makes sense. Heavy machine gun. Just didn't know they'd go regular realistic down in this game. Dude, what the hell am I supposed to do about those things?
Throw some grenades, I guess.
Heavy machine gun.
Oh, it volleyed into me.
See, it sucks with two players because it's like the screen tugs you, and so it's like you almost have to. Oh, what?
It failed you.
Heavy machine gun.
Come on. Oh, there's a guy with a bazooka on top.
Heavy machine gun.
I'm invincible, so I'm gonna use it. Oh, okay, there's a big rocket in there. That's sweet. I'm invincible. Okay, there's a bomb right there.
Fuck out.
Get the heck out of here.
I just think of Jesus Christ in the train episode. What are you gonna do now? Oh, what?
Oh my god.
I thought Dutton would,
Ooh, yes. Orca whale for the win! Spits out more boats and technically, I mean...
Outstanding.
Oh, that's only the midway. Pick up his gun.
Yes!
Can't die. Got to
yeah. Awesome.
Sounds. Okay. That was a grenade that I put my face into.
Right, yeah. Done that a few times. Oh.
Aw, 8-3 bananas.
Wait, what's that? Is that old man?
Oh, I had to die. I don't know.
I thought that thing was a platform that would explode on top of it. Heavy machine gun.
Thank you. Help me out, bro.
Drop shot. Not what I wanted.
Oh my god, one of those.
Thank you.
Drop shot. Again with the drop shot.
Worthless.
Dodge. Boxing in mind or something. Heavy machine gun. What? Oh, I got sniped.
Must have came through there. See, the thing with the fire shot is you can't
see anything.
Yeah.
It's just like, sure.
Pray and spray. See.
Okay. Homing on the annex ring. Awesome. Heavy machine gun.
Shotgun. Saving bullets.
Can't alternate. I wish I could.
They don't hurt you by touching.
I think we're gonna fit on their screen or something.
Oh, I'll wager it's a mother shit. Why stop that? Are you kidding me? Like,
there's
they
no chance.
Take so many shots. Is that shit?
Yeah, it looks like shit. I'll get 10 points of shit.
That's funny. Why even pick it up?
Ominous. Some Area 51.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
The head Arabian Nazi. Nope, that's the shit. You're right. Called it! Oh, he's gonna superpower him. Nope, it's gonna be Independence Day? Okay.
Yeah. Oh.
Take me to your leader. Right.
Yeah. Oh, I'm
taking
it in.
Mind is blown.
That's kind of funny.
Yeah.
Alright.
This is not an Independence Day.
But it's gonna be a bitch.
Heavy machine gun. Heavy machine gun. Oh, get out of that laser.
So it's essentially.
What? I didn't see what happened. Too concentrated on the damn ship.
Definitely.
Oh, Jesus! You're freaking crazy!
I don't know how that works, but I take it.
Unload all these grenades right quick.
Dude, fuck yeah. I can't believe you did that. Crashes into the building, that's awesome. Great stuff.
Uh oh, there's another one. There's always another one.
Oh, wow.
Unless, well, it's supposed to suck in?
Yeah.
Oh no. We've been had. Oh no! Are they shooting at them too?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, they're helping us!
Makes sense. Dude, fuck these guys. It's almost like you can't even kill them, you just gotta shoot them every time. Yes!
Huh. Oh. Is there gonna be a part 3 or is it gonna explode? Oh no, it's Independence Day! They're totally ripping off Independence Day!
They are! He has a cigarette.
Yeah, he's smoking.
That was hilarious. I find it funny though that they adopted the.
Were there aliens in the first Metal Slug or no?
I don't think so.
Yeah, of course, we're prisoners. We died.
You died
before.
So many fucking times. Honestly, there were.
We're down to 9 credits, dude. We are not good.
No. Honestly, I like mission jumping. Jumping for me, it was really difficult to get a grasp of in it. Yeah, 27 continues.
Ooh, a 28. Nope. Damn it.
Oh, it's Y.
Got it. What? I ran out of time. I'm good. Come on.
As usual, you screw that up. Yeah. All right, guys. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed another great game.
Enjoy the credits. Take care.
Yeah. No, there are no credits, right?
Oh, lighting section, so.
Oh, that's there are credits. Maybe we, do you think people were wrong?
I mean, we're supposed to just lop off the audio and just let this run, and if they didn't want to watch it, they're not going to watch it. You don't want to watch it,
do you? Yeah, I mean,
Oh, we can just throw, like, stupid spoilers, like, hey, comment below if you've stayed this long and watched.
Yeah,
first one to notice.
Iron Man dies.
Sirius Black, Old Man, Dumbledore, and Voldemort all die.
Yeah. No, you gotta do I don't know. There's nothing more recent. I think Endgame at the moment.
No, for sure.
I guess. Oh yeah. Princess Daenerys die, or Queen Daenerys dies. Jon Snow fucking goes up north for some reason.
Jon Snow fucks his aunt.
Yeah. I mean, you know, he found out after the fact, but he kept on doing it. That's the key.
Oral barometer. Oh yeah.
And you say the Lannisters are bad.
Four decisions like Tom Brady.
Oh. Pull out, baby. Sometimes you just gotta wrap it.
Was it, lost the train of thought. Before like, why are they so keep talking? Just won't stop talking.
Oh, man. Well, no, yeah, good music again.
Yeah, the game was fun. It's entertaining. For, I know we used like a billion and a half continues, but it's fun.
So.
50 would be what, like, you can't say it's a beast, that's what, $25 you drop into the game?
Yeah.
The end.
Like, truly fun ass game. We'll play 4 or 5. I have those, so
if you
anyway.
Really want to do one, and then you could run the whole gamut down the front.
Yes.
Just get destroyed. So.
Yeah, just watch and shake your head. Just
it's like, wow. It's,
fail.
This won't stop talking.
Yeah.
Game over. Peace forever. That's a lie. There's a Metal Slug 3.
Oh, good.
GN.
You did it.
Woo!
GN. Alright, guys. Laters.
Take care.